Guys, what is up? It's me, T-Way Camo Guy, 175 here, and today I am just gonna go show you guys a couple tips and tricks and my settings and all that right now. One tip is always, if you guys are not, or it's just simple tips, guys, just letting you know, always be on, if you're not already, switch to Builder Pro on console. It's custom or Builder Pro, and then, you know, regular. So I'm gonna be teaching you guys a couple ways how to build ramps and all that. First way, you know, just the regular way. You guys already know, just, you know, regular. But there's another way you can do reinforced. Right? Just that, but somebody can easily shoot you out. So just go into a couple playground matches. And then floor, or as I like to do ramp, floor, wall, ramp, floor, wall, ramp, floor, wall, ramp, floor, wall. Or as you can see, a little bit better. Or this is the best way that you can do it, guys. You go a ramp at the bottom, floor, ramp, wall, ramp, floor, ramp, floor, wall, ramp, floor, ramp, wall. Which is a lot better. Right? Right, guys? And so that's a couple tips. That's not it though. And guys, I don't know if you know this, but you probably do. Always, you see when it comes here. I don't know if you see my crosshair, right? See where I shot? It's a perfect T. Always either stand still and like do that, so you can get 100% accuracy, or, as you can see, or just spam it, or crouch, but you can't do it while you're walking or anything. And, these are some pretty good settings that I have. It's 0.775, 700, 356, 422, and 1900. And then, you know. And then, Alrighty, as I was saying, we can just do this and then that, and then we can do the floor ramp wall that we did earlier. And then if I had this loadout I had right now in the bottom left, I would go like this, tap him once, and then start to build. No, just casual. Like They still survive. Okay, that's a trap. He'd be dead. Guys, that was really good, you know. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe if you're new. If you want to donate, go to the link in the description down below. And I shall see you, people, in the next one. Peace out.